Back in North London, Wolf Alice are busy finishing their debut album with one of the best rock producers in the business.